Davis sets a screen up top to free Napier for a floater. Davis then recovers for the board, goes up top and jams it down with two hands.